Altimmune intranasal COVID-19 vaccine shows positive results in one dose. Altimmune confirmed the pre-published clinical evaluation of its COVID-19 vaccine. The experimental vaccine is an intranasal drug that elicits both mucosal and systemic immune response against the coronavirus. The interim data showed the vaccine's positive performance in mice models. Similar to some other vaccines, the Altimmune experimental drug is based on adenoviruses. The adenovirus strain expresses the receptor binding domain, or RBD, of SARS-CoV-2 spike protein. The targeting of RBD is preferred due to results in scientific research, in which neutralizing antibodies often bind to. Thus, controlling RBD of the coronavirus is important in COVID-19 management. The company highlighted several advantages of its vaccine compared to others. First, the intranasal administration limits the introduction of the drug. The active ingredients travel first into the upper respiratory tract to induce mucosal immune responses. It is followed by systemic immune responses. Second, the form of the vaccine makes it easier for storage and shipment. Third, the drug form is less expensive than injectable vaccines. And fourth, an intranasal vaccine may be administered only once to receive optimal effectiveness. In the pre-published paper, the AdCOVID experimental vaccine elicited neutralizing antibodies against the wild SARS-CoV-2. The immune responses were at least 3 times better than the minimum titer by the US FDA for convalescent plasma. The immune responses showed the activity of CD4+ and CD8+ T cells after one dose. The cellular immune responses were concentrated in the lungs of mice. The assessment of T-cell activity was based toward CD8+. Investigators found that a great number of those cells were non-circulating tissue-resident memory T-cells. These T-cells are specialized in combating viral infections. Meanwhile, the mucosal immunity showed the high activity of one antibody type. The immunoglobulin A was 29 times better after the vaccine administration. That was way beyond the clinical findings in studies of mucosal influenza vaccines, which typically yield 2 to 4 times higher IgA levels. The antibody is known to bind to the RBD of the coronavirus's spike protein. According to Yahoo Finance, the company plans to file an investigational new drug with the US FDA. The interim results are expected to push the Phase 1 clinical trials of the intranasal vaccine. Phase 1 will focus on the safety and efficacy of AdCOVID in a small number of participants. The trial will likely begin in the quarter 4 of 2020.